Sir, the increasing magnitude of this outbreak in India called for a preemptive, proactive, graded and whole of government, whole of society approach built around a comprehensive strategy to prevent infections, save lives and minimize impact. The Government of India undertook the COVID-19 challenge with the highest level of political commitment. The nationwide lockdown, a bold decision undertaken by the government, duly involving community, initiated as self-imposed Janta curfew, as per the call given by the Honorable Prime Minister, is testimony to the fact that India has collectively stood up to manage COVID-19 and successfully blunted the aggressive progression of COVID. It has been estimated that this decision prevented approximately 14 to 29 lakh cases and 37 to 78,000 deaths. Further, these 4 months were utilized to create additional health infrastructure, enhance human resource, and produce within India critical elements such as PPEs, N95 masks, and ventilators. Whereas there was no indigenous manufacturing of PPEs with the requisite standards at that point in time, we are now self-sufficient and in a position to even export the same.